So one of our favourite phrases, stay curious, not furious. In a lot of schools that I've been in, a child will present with behaviour and the teacher will immediately be, whoop, I'm angry with you, you've done this, that and the other. But what we say is, be curious, why is that child presenting like that? Why is that child coming angry, upset, frustrated? Why is he throwing a chair? He's not just doing it for the good of his health, he's doing it for a reason. He doesn't want to make you feel angry. So we stay curious, we wonder why. Why is the child coming in like that? Why is the child late? Why is the child dirty? What is happening in the background? And I think if we remain curious about people, then we practice it really.